Assalamu alaikum. So let's start with the application of NOT gate. The most common form of application is central heating system and the climate control system. How? For example, I give you an example. This is our one machine or one system. This is our another system, and this is the control system. So this one system is giving message to this control system, and this control system is giving message to this machine. And here we are using our NOT gate. This is the symbol for NOT gate. So this means if one will be here, it will give zero output. So if this system is on, it will give one to the control system, and this control system will give one here, and it will turn off the machine. So this is used for if we want to turn off or on any parallel systems. For example, in climate control, sometimes we want to turn air condition, sometimes we want to control heated system depending on the temperature. So in order to switch between systems, we use NOT gate, because if one system is on, then another system will remain shut down. For example, if this system is heater and this system is air condition, and this is our climate control system of automobile or homes. So if this system heater is on, then it will send a signal of one. This means positive. And when this one will come here, then the NOT gate will convert this one into zero. So air condition will turn off. But if our heating system is off, it will send zero, and this NOT gate will convert this zero into one, and our air condition is on. So the most common example is our central heating system or the climate control systems. Now you have assignment 2. I will put this assignment on LMS system, and the deadline is same as the assignment 1, that is on 29th May. Before 11 p.m. at night, you have to submit this assignment on LMS system and in the PDF form. And what is the assignment? Write down applications of the forming gates: AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate, and NOR gate. Now you have to write 5 applications of this each gate. 5 applications of AND gate, 5 for OR, 5 for NOT gate, and 5 for NOR gate. What are the common applications? Like today we did one application of NOT gate, that is climate control or central heating system. So like this, you have to write 5 applications for all these gates. Now we talk about the practice examples which we did. So this was the first example which I gave to you. Let's see what we did. Okay, the first thing here, I didn't put the comments because you have to put that. I only need to give you the final answer for this. Okay, so this was our equation. So the first step was to check whether we can do any simplification in this or not. So yes, we can do some simplification. We rearrange this equation, we put this B and this B bar together, like these two and these two we put together. Why? Because now we can take common. So now we take common of B from there. So this is the B common, and remaining is A bar plus A. From here we take common of B bar, and the remaining is A plus A bar. So as per the rules, a bar plus a, if you remember, that is equal to 1. So this is 1. So here also a plus a bar is equal to 1, that is 1. So b into 1 and b bar into 1 is b plus b1. And as per rules, if a bar plus a is equal to 1, then b plus b bar is also equal to 1. So this is the final answer. Now you will be thinking that how we can draw this final equation, because we always have to check that whether our real equation and our simplified equation has the same value or not. So in practical industry, when we are designing, we will only use this equation, because after this equation, this value is not for the practical example. For practical industry, we only do the equation till here, b plus b bar. But as I told you yesterday, in our subjects, in order to prove that you know all the rules of Boolean algebra, you have to do this step also. Because if you will not do this step, then how can I know that you know that b plus b bar is equal to 1. So in practical examples, we will only do with the this, but for your subject, we will do this also. The second example was b plus bc into b plus b dash c into bd. So what we do, first of all, we will multiply these two. We will multiply b with this and bc with this. So this is our multiply simplification, and b plus bd will remain same. Now as per rules, you know a into a is equal to a, so b into b is equal to b. This is the rule, I am applying rule. When you will do step by step, and you have to write which rule you are using. So this is done. Now b into b dash, that is equal to 0 as per Boolean algebra rule. So if it is 0, then 0 into c is 0. Now b into b, as per Boolean algebra law, it is b. So remaining c is there. Again, as per Boolean laws, b into b dash is equal to 0. So 0 into c is 0. And it will remain b plus d1. So now the remaining is b and b into c, because this will also become 0. So from here, we will take b common, and the remaining will be 1 plus c. So as per Boolean algebraic laws, 1 plus a is equal to 1, so 1 plus c also is equal to 1. So the remaining is b. So b is our final equation. Here also, for practical, we will do till here, but as you have to show the calculations, so we will do complete till here. So these were the two examples. So this is all for today's lecture. And still, if you have any issues, then please directly contact me. Thank you.